she's.
I'm with Bonnie and Adam.
What did that do?
And I was telling them.
She's not going to see it, right?
Oh, fuck.
She'll hear all that right now.
Yeah.
And I said to them, I was at the Cheesecake Factory earlier today, and Andrew ordered a cup of tea, and the waitress had a very low cleavage. I liked it. It looked good. So Andrew ordered a cup of tea, and the lady with the low cleavage came over to the table, the waitress, and took a tea bag out of her cleavage, and she put in Andrea's tea. Andrea said, I'd like to have some sugar. The waitress took sugar cubes out of her cleavage. She put in Andrea's tea. The waitress said, do you want any milk or cream? And I said, you wouldn't dare. Now, that's the joke. Now, Adam and Bonnie liked this joke, so they said, geez, I'd like to remember that joke, but I'm not going to remember it.
Right.
I want to write it down. Can you tell it to me? And now here's where the joke really begins. Go ahead.
Okay, so a girl at Starbucks, you asked for a cup of tea. The girl had a very low cleavage. You asked for a cup of tea. Oh, I said that already.
This has been going on for about 15 minutes, trying to figure out the joke I just said. I always feel like I'm in Las Vegas when I'm here.
Right here, she's exposed.
Yeah.
I like that.
So you get the joke.
Oh, okay. Let's see.
I was sitting at Cheesecake Factory with Andrea, and with a cup of tea. The waitress had a very low cleavage. And she said, can I have a cup of tea? The waitress said, yeah, I brought her a hot cup of water, and took a tea bag out of the cleavage and gave it to Andrea, sipped in a tea. Andrea said, I'd like some sugar. The waitress took some sugar cubes out of the cleavage and put it in his tea. Waitress said, you want any cream? I said, you wouldn't dare. That's the joke. Well, Adam's trying to figure out the joke, Adam and Bonnie, and here's where the real joke begins. Go ahead.
Okay, so what do I got a right so far? I go at Starbucks.
Well, so you heard the joke.
David.
Yeah, how can I help you?
Let's go. Oh.
Now, there's three people here, Bonnie, David, and Andrea. For some reason, they said, could I have a name? And Bonnie said, David. Now, why didn't she just say Bonnie? I wasn't talking to the hostess. Bonnie was talking to the hostess. When I go to a restaurant, I'm going to send you a table. I'll say, how many? I'll say one. I'll say, kind of a name. I'll say Andrea. Oh, let's keep on going with the joke.
Okay, so a girl at Starbucks, you asked for a cup of tea. The girl had very low cleavage. She took a tea bag out of her cleavage. Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, do you remember the joke?
Yes. Well, now what's after that? After she took a tea bag out of her cleavage.
Then she asked if you do want sugar.
Is that what I write?
Then she asked, do you want sugar?
And then I go, yes, please.
You asked.
And then she asked, do you want sugar?
Do you want sugar?
And then you said, yes, please.
And then she asked, do you want sugar?
Yeah. And then you said, yes, please.
And then what do I say after that?
So she told you, said yes.
Yes. And then she pulled sugar cubes out of her cleavage.
Yeah, that's correct.
That's correct.
And then she
pulled. So, it's only a joke. The joke is 45 seconds long. It's taking 20 minutes to dissect the joke.
And then she took sugar out of her.
You want to write it down too?
Yeah, I don't want to clean it. I'm not a tool.
Yeah, it's hard work.
And then she took sugar out of her cleavage, and then what?
And then she asked, do you want milk?
Then she asked, do you want cream?
Do you want some milk?
Or milk or cream? Do you want milk?
I like milk.
You want milk?
Do you want milk?
And then you said, yes, please.
And you said?
And then you said?
You wouldn't dare.
You wouldn't dare.
That's so funny.
Now, as Adam is writing all this down, he's texting it to me. I said, I know the joke. You don't have to text it to me.
Right, I just want some ice water with
my food. What do you want to drink?
I'd like an iced coffee, please. But real coffee with ice and not the brew that you have. Please, thank you.
Iced coffee, too.
With just some cream and sugar, please. Thank you.
Well, I ate, so...
I like it like this, the Cheesecake Factory, because it's always packed 3-hour wait. I came with Andrew, we sat outside, it was wonderful.
Oh, did it take you a long time?
No, we just, we came inside right at the bar, I put my name down, they put it right outside. And I was here Saturday for breakfast, I should buy shares in the company. All right, we got the joke all set?
Wait a minute. Okay, I go on Starbucks. You ask for a cup of tea, the girl has very low cleavage. She took a tea bag out of her cleavage, and then you asked, do you want sugar? And then she took sugar out of her cleavage. And then, do you want milk? You wouldn't dare. Is that it?
Yeah. You're saying it, though. You gotta say it properly.
But it is right there.
No, I know. But just the way you said it wasn't very funny. It wasn't funny. Where are you putting this, on Facebook?
Should I write it on Facebook that everyone
will see? Put it wherever you want. Tell that girl you took a picture with today.
All right, I'll text it to Sharon.
What?
Tell whoever you want. I didn't tell you to text it there. I said, tell her. Tell everybody when I walk in. What do I care who he tells the joke to?
Yeah, really?
Tell Roger. Tell everybody.
Oh, so don't forget. So you know Jody,
she's my friend on Facebook.
Oh, she is.
So I don't know her, but...
Move
that. Oh, she's a design and build.
All right.
Okay, so you think she might call you. Yeah, you'll see what happens.
Go to DaveCDWorldOutlook.com. Make $1 billion. We produce infomercials. We need sellers. And Amazon sellers and working home marketers. You're gonna make a lot of cash. You get to live a candy apple lifestyle. I'll tell you jokes all day.
Jody Molson, here we come.
So message me, DaveTVWorldOutlook.com, and subscribe to this channel so you get to see this nutty world all day. Can't write this stuff. One lousy stinking joke I tell, and he has to write it down. Do you know what the joke is? I already told you the joke. I was at the Cheesecake Factory. Want me to tell you again?
I didn't write it down good.
No, you did.
And the waitress came over. Andrew said, I like a cup of tea. The waitress had a low cleavage. So she took a tea bag out of the cleavage. She dipped it in Andrew's cup of hot water. She said, you want any sugar? Andrew said, yeah. She took 2 sugar cubes out of her cleavage, put it in the tea. She said, you want any milk? I said, you wouldn't dare. That's the joke. DaveTVWorld.com. You want to write it down too? Why don't you text it to me also? You already texted me 25 times already. DaveTVWorld.com. They text me the same joke I already told 10 times. He just texted me the same joke. If you're going to text me a joke, text me a new joke. Not the same joke I'm telling you. Go to DaveTVWorldOutlook.com. Let's make our billions together. We need sellers and work at home marketers. Can I relax for 3 minutes? Message me and subscribe to my channel. Every day is a circus.
You know you can't blame me.
No.
Okay,
no.
Andrew better not be seeing this. Oh, yeah. What if she is? You got a problem?
Yeah, I don't want her to see that we came to the Cheesecake Factory again.